I never thought I'd have 10 kids. You know, how does that happen? Now I know how it happens, but...
It's also like winning the lottery. If only it was a lottery ticket.
Yeah.
My initial reaction was, no way. But, you know, we talked it over and we thought maybe it'd be a really good experience for the kids and a good situation for Rebecca to really get more information out there to people who have children with, handicap issues. And, you know, so we thought it would be a positive for us as a family.
Because we're all like, we're going to be on TV. But then we're like, wait a minute, what if we look bad on TV? What if we do something stupid? What if something bad happens? Are you going to have to be around cameras every single day?
Bite the end. You have to behave yourself. You're out in a restaurant. I am really serious. Cut it out.
What happened?
Shh. Daddy's getting pulled over.
It's a little ironic with the dad as a police officer.
Got a little carried away.
It's enjoyable.
It has its ups and downs, yeah. You know? Like I said, you wake up and you want to walk downstairs in your underwear. That's not exactly what I want to do on national television. So, you know, that's one of the things. Or you have a day, you've had a bad day, and you just come home and you just want to sit down and just read a book or just relax, close your eyes, and you can't do it. You got to put the happy face on and do this today because they're over, you know? So some things are good, some things are bad, but I think overall it's been... Connor, get your fingers out of there. No. It's been a positive experience, I think, so far.
So far.
In there. Open it up, buddy. Hold on.
It's more fun for you.
Why is it more fun for me?
Because I do most of the shopping.
Look what I got from Santa, a bag of rocks. Merry Christmas.